here today in northeast Victoria. We're on a beautiful property to do a cool season burn led by Uncle Rod Mason, a traditional fire knowledge holder. The aim of today is to learn from Uncle Rod about how the traditional practice of burning the landscape in the cool season can benefit biodiversity and also reduce fuel loads. This cool season burning workshop is part of the Woodlands and Wetlands project, funded through the Northeast CMA and supported by the Australian Government's National Landcare Program.
About time we all come together with different interests and update our skills. It's healthy. All together, we've got to do this all as Marmongun, countrymen. So we're all countrymen, and that's the way it should be. Yeah, not strangers when we look after the country.
And we've had lots of partners involved as well. So Trust for Nature, local CFA and local landholders have also attended.
The property we're working on today is a Trust for Nature covenanted property. There's an agreement on the title that protects this habitat forever. And it's really important that this property will be managed for conservation into the future for decades to come and for future generations. It's been really fantastic that the funding from the National Landcare Program has been able to bring traditional owners and private landholders together today. It's really important for us to come together to manage country because there's so much we can learn from each other in terms of the way that biodiversity can be protected, but also the way we can manage fuel loads and protect communities all over northeast Victoria. It's all in our shared joint interest, and it's really great to be able to learn from each other to do that.